find yourself.
What do you want? I'm guessing you ain't here to work.
Agent Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the green horn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, Lone Shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back! You owe us money!
Take me somewhere good, or suppose there ain't much I can do.
You got more shit for brains.
Yeah. Oh, Mr. Wise.
gate in front of the vault. The door through the gate is magnetically sealed. Make sure you take out the power before or it won't open. Find the power source and turn it off.
My fault. Sorry, Doc.
Stop right there!
Thank you.
What's the word?
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're going to help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find this plan.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coatzacoalcos.
Let's go.
Contact, strike it bumpy.
Keep this for later. Where are they? I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Huh.
know the storm would hit so hard.